This is me, Wendy G. Kennedy from that house of Kennedy. I am adventuring in what is new to me right now, which is the world of pageants. I'll be competing in my first pageant, which is Miss Nola Pride 2012. Yes, Miss Nola Pride, which is for a great organization, a non-profit organization, and I'll be competing hopefully to become the next Miss Nola Pride 2012. But if not, it's always next competition, next year, and so on. I'll bring my best. This is, like I said, my first pageant ever. So anyone willing to be my sponsor, I'd be definitely very grateful about it. Any help of any size, whatever you can help me with. Not just money. You know, there's a lot about wardrobe, presentation, makeup, that kind of stuff. So there are other things you can probably help me. Of course, could be makeup, could be gowns, could be dresses, could be jewelry, costume jewelry, you know, that kind of stuff. You know. Wigs, you know, that kind of stuff. Shoes. The queen never has enough, you know. Especially the pageant queen. And hopefully, like I said, this can be also a new feather on the cap, you know. So your help is deeply appreciated. Your support, your love and support to make all my dreams come true. And believe me, my goal is to make each and one of you proud. Proud to know me. Proud to be by my side. Proud to be my friends, my family, and my fans. And I do whatever it takes to never fail you. And don't remember, I'm only human. I tend to make mistakes, just like anybody else, but my goal is to be the best I can be. So, that being said, thank you beforehand, and love each one of you. See you pretty soon. Alrighty then.